Good evening, Bermuda. Over the past 24 hours, we have been experiencing significant conditions from Hurricane Ernesto. I want to express my thanks to the emergency services and all the teams who've been working around the clock to keep us updated and safe. We are still under a tropical storm warning, and I want to encourage everyone to remain off the roads. There are a significant number of people without power, and anyone on the roads will impede the progress of the restoration of the power efforts and also the restoration of the roads and clearing of roads which may be blocked. Overnight, there will still be tropical storm force winds, and we are asking everyone to please exercise caution, remain at home. The emergency broadcast system will be up tomorrow morning, the EMO will be meeting tomorrow, and will be issuing updates tomorrow morning. Please, Bermuda, remain safe. Thank you for your cooperation thus far. It has been a very long duration event. I know that the winds are still howling and people are wondering when this is going to come to an end, but it is essential that we give the emergency services teams time to complete their work and their efforts. So we're asking for your cooperation to please remain off the roads until tomorrow when the all clear is given. Thank you, Bermuda. Thank you for sticking together, and I hope that you all have a wonderful and safe evening.